This is not Lego, but it's great for military floors, I guess.